They said it came out of the icy waves of the North Sea. Born of its raging expanse. They said he emerged out of the night. Riding on a horse as big as a dragon. His sword ablaze. They said he came out of the Fright Wastelands. Shaped by depraved thoughts. A shadow followed him. The shadow who sang of war. They said he was the son of a vagrant god. Who sired him with a mortal wound.
Fight for everyone, and we always will. The crows rule Antiva.
Glory to the risen gods. They come to deliver this world.
Grey Wardens don't hide in our castle. I won't ask good soldiers to turn tail and run.
All the world will soon share the peace and comfort of my reign.
Thank you. pure and radiant. He wields love to shrive clean the hearts of men. There is nothing more terrifying.
In that forsaken place, blood must spill. Blood of your fellows. The Erdtree faithful.
They were never saints. They just happened to be on the losing side of a war.
Wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of light?
I presume you too are keen to know. Just what kind Mykonno is doing here.
Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Vesma's flame.
Come now. Touch the withered arm and travel to the realm of shadow. I will not be far behind. May we meet again.
And you ain't paid your nugs yet.
Oh, fuck me.
BlackSpace is right here.
Do the same for her, that one.
Hey! What?
Nothing ever changes.
Get out of here!
Calm down. I'm going.
Good choice.
You have a good day, too.
Don't make those fucking excuses.
You think this is a joke or what? The only reason you're still breathing! Stop!
Sorry.
What's it, you idiot?
What a fool.
One at a time, boys.
There's the lawyer.
But
you had your share, Mark. Get lost.
Get lost.
I'm hungry. Nobody wants
to. Oi, you twat!
What was that?
Sorry,
you fucking twat.
Mess him up!
Bring him up!
Time to put that booty to good use.
Still taking bets?
Sure.
That's a big boy! Come on! Fry him! Yeah!
I really thought you could get away with this, eh?
Wait.
Thank you.
swore to protect this island with my life. But now the Mongols have stolen our home, killed our samurai. I will kill them all.
Oh, we're finally doing this, are we? Because I was going to make a sandwich. Okay. Let's do it. What do I think about heroes? Well, we've all seen them, haven't we? Swanning about the place with their disproportionately high cheekbones and comically massive weapons.
Wanker.
Roughing up bandits, because they like to rough up bandits, don't they? Living it up with the common folk every single night. On a day-to-day basis, I'd say the true hero is me, someone who's breaking new ground with fruit, with veg, on the agricultural side of things.
Just look at them!
Not wafting around mythical creatures. And that's what they are. Wafters.
Yeah, well done.
You see, I'm not here to slay legendary beasts. I'm here to conquer the vegetable, not a euphemism. Let's face it, the age of heroes is over. This is the age of innovation. This, if you will, is the age of death. One moment. This is awkward.
Yeah. Oh.
Stop warming your balls and get over here! Hey, are you listening to me?
Sure, I am.
You're hearing me. You ain't listening.
Leave off, Granger.
Look at him, or I'll make you.
Boy, calm down, will you? All right, I'm looking.
What did I say then, mate?
Good for the pain.
That's it. That painted armor. Bloody savages, didn't I say?
Yeah, you said it, Granger.
Get off him.
What, you think he's got blight?
Sometimes it's harder to spot, yeah? Gets in your veins first. Clogs up your brain. You're infected before you know it.
He's dead. Poor bastard reeks. Probably dead for days.
You're new to this. It only gets worse after they're dead.
Makes you almost sorry for him.
My arse doesn't feel too sorry. Keep looking.
Risen One.
I make no mistake. The dragon will appear before you when the time is come.
Look out, Arisen! We're under attack!
Not here, you beast! Come and face me! Watch out! You truly are formidable, Arisen.
Make manifest your will. That at last this world. Right.
Hold fast to your strength of will, Arisen One. Those who can be of aid to you will reveal themselves in time.
Thy will, thy soul, these are all the means thou hast to carve thy path anew. Yet your wicked schemes will avail you not, Watching One.
is a lie. That is what the Sith believe. They promise power. Now they wield it. We face the greatest Sith in generations. They must be stopped.